Good news for fans of college lacrosse in our state. Two of the 2019 NCAA Men's Lacrosse Championship quarterfinal games will be played at Rensselaer Field in East Hartford. Fairfield University is going to host the games that will be played on Sunday, May 19th. Of course, last May, the Yale Bulldogs won the national championship at Gillette Stadium in Foxborough. Tickets are on sale now.